already have my dream job, producing the Patrick Show.
Oh, this is a hoot.